to make your dick bigger. Guys, look, if you want to go from Lil Wee Wee Gang to Big Wee Wee Gang, listen up. If you're a fat dude, you need to lose some f***ing weight. For every 35 pounds you shed, you get 1 inch of dick. That's a good trade-off. Check with your insurance company and see if they provide coverage for a dick transplant. And then break your dick at work. You'll get a new penis as workmen's comp. Or tie a string to your dick and tie the other end of the string to a vehicle.